All right, so we know that according to the equation E equals mc squared, a small amount of energy of mass of reactions is lost as energy.